As we sat on the front porch, that old gray house where I was born and raised, staring at the dusty fields where my daddy worked hard every day. I think it kinda hurt him when I said, "Daddy, there's a lot that I don't know. But don't you ever dream about a life where corn don't grow." He just sat there silent, staring at his favorite coffee cup. I saw a storm of mixed emotion in his eyes when he looked up. He said, "Son, I know it's your age. It seems like this whole world is turning slow. And you think you'll find the answer to it all where corn don't grow." Well, let me tell you something. There's dusty fields no matter where you go. You may change your mind, those weeds are high where corn don't grow. Feeling guilty when Daddy turned and walked back in the house. I was only 17 back then, but I thought that I knew more than I know now. I can't say he didn't warn me, the city life's hard.